Welcome to Ancient Tales by Kanala Channel, where we keep tales alive and forever. Episode 16, Founding the New Queen of Thailand, Queen Ramaten. On the 1st of May 2019 at 4:32 p.m, His Majesty the King Wachiraklao Jayuhua, King Ramaten, went to Warbara Room, Amponstan Throne Hall at Dusit Palace, along with his younger sister, Her Royal Highness Princess Gromsamdet Pratheparat Rajasuda, Sayamarumarachakumari, and General Lady Suthida Wachilalongkorn Naayuthaya on the occasion of founding her the new Queen of Thailand. King Wachiraklao Jayuhua had his royal command to have his scribe to announce the founding of the new Queen of Thailand, General Lady Suthida Wachilalongkorn Naayuthaya, to become Her Majesty the Queen Suthida Pacharasutha Pimonlak Baromarachini. There was a statement as follows. The announcement to found the new Queen of Thailand after His Majesty the King Wachiraklao Jayuhua had his royal marriage completely with General Lady Suthida Wachilalongkorn Naayuthaya, then to found her officially as his wife and Queen Ramaten. She is nobly titled and ranked as one of the members in Chakri dynasty from the 1st of May 2019 onwards, the 4th year on the throne of King Ramaten. After the announcement was done by the scribe, General Lady Suthida Wachiralongkorn Naayuthaya had presented to the king her flowered stick and candle gratong or basket raft as per the royal traditional ceremony of Thailand monarchy required. The king had also his royal grace to return to the queen the holy conch, queen sleeve, and to anoint on her forehead as an auspicious marking that she officially is his royal wife and the queen of Thailand. She was given the first class King Ramaten Ratanapon coin as the royal decorations as well. Later on, Dusit District Director had presented to the King and the Queen their royal marriage note to sign off the royal designation. Her Royal Highness Princess Pratheparat Rajasuda and General Prem Tinasulanon, the Chairman of Privy Councillor, also had their name signed on the note as the witnesses to the royal marriage. Then General Anupong Pao Jinda, the Interior Minister of Thailand, had presented to the King and the Queen their completed official note of the honorable royal marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, Her Majesty the Queen Suthida Pacharasutha Pimonlak Baromarachini was born on Saturday the 3rd of June 1978. Her former name was Suthida Titjai. She graduated with a Bachelor degree of Communication Arts from Asamchan University in 2000. She is currently titled as the Queen Ramaten of Chakri Dynasty. She is also holding the military position as the Vice President of the Royal Guard Section, the personal guard to King Ramaten himself, even before she was granted the noble rank as the Queen of Thailand today. Long live the Queen! Thank you once again for watching Ancient Tales by Kanala, where we keep tales alive and forever. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. We look forward to seeing you all again. Bye for now and have a good day.